Hello guys, welcome back to the old world. We are finding ourselves here back playing as the vampire cunts, and we're having a pretty fun time because we are already fighting the Chaos Warriors. So there's various Chaos factions, but these the only Warriors of Chaos are the ones with, you know, this shield thing. So these are guys from Kaling, and there's some other guys from a faction called Varg. I think we can see it here. Varg and Kaling are kind of Chaos factions, but the Warriors of Chaos are only these ones here, and their leader is Arcaean the Ever Chosen. And I'm joined today with my girlfriend, and my friend Sina are joining me today, and they have a lot of questions, so they're gonna ask them, and I'm gonna try to answer them and play the game at the same time, and I'm gonna try to make it different. So guys, can you say hello please?
Hi.
That's my girlfriend. And
hey guys, what's up?
That's Sina. So we're gonna try to keep just pushing the Chaos Warriors back. I was explaining to these guys that we have a set of objectives for this game, and the victory conditions for the long campaign victory are to destroy the Empire, the Dwarves, and Britonia. The Dwarves have already been destroyed by the Greenskins, and Britonia apparently was destroyed by the Empire or another foe. And we have to push the Warriors of Chaos back to the Chaos Wastes, which are this part of the this part of the world over here. So they come through here and here into the old world, and the regions that are near that part are just already been destroyed, which are Kislev, Forjakova, and Sevastra. And of course, all these sort of things. So these guys are surrounding my settlement, and they have some kind of large armies, but they're not two full stacks. But still, we have two missions that we could be getting right now, and one's the Sword of Unholy Power, and the other one's the Armor of Temple of. So I'm already trying to deploy a necromancer all the way down there. He's coming this way. Niklaus von Karstein is coming that way. And okay, we're gonna finish this turn so we can send Genevieve Jaeger to kill this guy and then this guy, because those Chaos heroes. This is a exalted hero, and this is a Chaos Sorcerer. If we kill them, it's gonna lessen the Chaos Corruption that's spreading in these regions, and it's gonna improve my Holy Quarter. And Heinrich Himmler is just gonna stay here for a for the meantime, because we don't have enough funds to give him a full cool army. So he's just gonna try and keep Holy Quarter under control here. We've already got Bubbly, a Terrorgeist, a Vargolf, we called your mom again, and some Direwolves and Vargeist. So this is gonna be kind of a support army for Manfred and Francis armies. And we're trying to recruit some more Grave Guards in this army, because we still have some Skeleton Warriors, and we're not gonna be able to face these guys with just Skeleton Warriors. Obviously. So we already are constructing a Cursed City to be able to improve the walls, from skeletal walls to Blasphemous Bulwark, which is gonna give us a lot more defenses. So that's the state of things. We have still the same settlements, the same regions, and we're getting attacked by the Chaos Warriors, the Kaling, and the Varg. And Ostland is kind of holding up. The Empire is kind of holding up, but they're getting hit pretty heavily too. So let's just keep rolling. Okay, Niklas is going down. Hope we can complete that mission pretty soon. I was explaining that the Greenskins are the orcs and goblins and giants and trolls and all those funny guys, and that they all have a faction. Actually, various factions, but like the main one is the Greenskins. And that they. Which building? Crap. Oh, this is gonna be expensive. Now, Christiana got a rank. Let's see, Christiana. Let's keep you. What else can we give this girl? Oh yeah, we can give her the Fate of Buna. That's gonna take it a long while. Well, we can actually make her influential with Vampiric Corruption, but we don't need that right now. Let's go with it. Soul Blight. No, Aspect of the Dark Knight. Because this region actually has some. Oh no, this is not. This one, who has good winds of magic, is still not gonna be useful for us because we're gonna have to face these armies in this region. So they're not taking attrition by being together, and that's weird. They should be. Now we're gonna finish these guys off, finally. Oh, come on. They have a new lord. Let's kill this guy. Let's see. Chance of success is too low. Crap. What about this? Too low too. So let's level you up, killing this guy. What about this? Seriously, chance of success is too low. That's crap. Now, can we march Bubbly near here? Just not making sense. Okay, let's march Bubbly. This way. Manfred can handle that on his own. And what are you gonna do? Just go with Bubbly. Yeah, I don't care. That's gonna give you some experience. We have defenses in these two settlements. Not in this one, though. But we don't really have a lot of funds right now. Let's get these two guys disbanded and recruit some. Grave guards, regular grave guards. We have to get Bobbly all the way there. Because we have to get rid of those armies before the actual Warriors of Chaos come back. Because those guys are dangerous. Now let's end this turn. Oh, we have some crazy winds of magics here. Okay, let's go. We don't have a lot of time to lose, because now I'm counting how much time I'm just how much time the video is lasting. And I have to make that a custom. I have to keep doing that. I hope the screen skins help me with the invaders, because I'm just letting them trespass a lot. They're not doing any job at all. So we could go let these guys go. Yeah, we should let those guys go. For now. Find me, grave bones. Oh my. Need to get rid of this guy. No, stop. Darkness comes. It is night. How long would it take for you to come here without marching? Two turns, yes. It's still gonna be two turns with march. And if we march, we're gonna be they're gonna be able to ambush us. So now they have two full stacks between all this. And we have 1.5 with the garrison of this settlement right there. So we could let these guys go for now. We have to let these guys go for now. And just march all the way up here with Manfred. Here. Yeah, we're gonna have to let that one go because it's just too risky to lose one full army with Francis and all that, with a vampire and the fortified region, just because of chasing one very weakened army that even the Empire can be capable of dealing with them. Now they're encamping. Great. Yeah, go away. Influence of Nagash. Oh, cool. We have a camping movement range. What are these guys doing? They're not recruiting. At least doesn't look like they're recruiting. Can you catch up? No. What can you do? Too low. Banshee. My will alone. Can you kill these guys? 26% and 17%. These guys are leveled up. Crap. Okay, what we could do is we could We don't have any military buildings in these regions, but we can recruit. Skeletons. And march. For how long are we gonna have this? 3 turns. What else can we recruit? Direwolves and Black Knights. They're not very effective. Now we are going to come here to Wartbat. We just could attack them. Well, as long as we keep them out of our regions, it's gonna be okay. They're just not gonna stay there with this army at their side. So we have Bubbly and Manfred here. We could come and take these regions, but I think that would be overextending ourselves. They're sieging Wolfenburg. We could go and take that region. We have 3 armies, and we should be able to beat those 2. It's not a great army by itself, but accompanied by these other 2 armies, we can deal with them. The Bubbly, come here. Honey, you too. Let's recruit some more Brave Guards for Bubbly. Yeah, just regular Brave Guards. And some... yeah, I don't have any money. I'm gonna spend a lot of money in just trying to get rid of those scaling guys. So my friends are not making any questions. It's good. I can concentrate more. I thought they were just so curious that last half hour. Okay. Let's see. Scaling. What are these guys doing? That doesn't look good at all. We lost the Black Cat. Safeguard. How long until we get... this is Blightwater already? Now we are in the Western Badlands. Lightwater, I need you to come here. Next turn we're gonna be able to look at those. What's that? Ooh. We're gonna be able to go and make the mission for Manfred. Now just swarm these guys. We're gonna auto resolve this battle. Destroy them, please. Oh, come on. Thank you. Okay, Heinrich almost died. Banner. What does this do? Ooh. And we gained a rank. That wasn't a waste of time. Let's see. Go with this now. He's just gonna buff our armies. That's what I want him to do. That's all I want him to do. Just buff our armies. And since these guys just disappeared for now, we're gonna send Genevieve here to look what they're doing. They are up to no good. Manfred, can you reach them? No. Bubbly. Francis, can you reach these guys? Doesn't look like, right? Can you... But these guys have a very large army. Still, the most problematic thing is this. And this Marauder horsemen, because this infantry is crap, and this crap, and these guys are not that good. So you do is try and kill. Let's try and kill this. Success. Cool. Now become a better assassin. Now we know what they're up to. They might come this way or this way. So let's just keep Heinrich here. The Empire has a very small army here. Are they going to Talabheim or just... are they just running away? Because if you don't want Talabheim, I'm gonna get it. Okay. What else? We have three armies here. We could send Manfred down here in case they want to cross this way. But if there's two of them against Manfred, not gonna be good. Let's see then. Are there any corpse piles around here? There's another full stack, almost full stack here. That's another faction. Now this is the capital of Wolfram, of these guys of Ostland. That's the main region. I hunt. We could go and kill two bidders. Okay. So let's just decide on something. Francis can. Gonna be this turn or next turn? I think that's next turn. Yeah, it's not a good option. Let's send Manfred and Bubbly here. Protection. We're gonna need to improve this settlement very soon to build some defenses there. But there's no growth. Why is there no growth? Okay. Keep going. Where are you going, man? The Empire is just running away from the Chaos Warriors. Non-aggression pact. I need that money. So yes. But you shouldn't be spending that money on that. Not right now. Where did they go? Right here. We can't ambush them. Even though we have 30% more movement range, we can't ambush them. That's just annoying. Oh, we kill this guy? No. That's impressive. She's a level 3 assassin and she can't kill any of these guys. For some reason. Well, they are pretty leveled up. Yes. Let's see what we can do. Talabheim is being besieged by Helling, I think. Oh, it's Vark. These guys are being besieged by Vark too. There's a huge spider over there for some reason. And these guys are coming my way. I'm gonna raise some more debt. They will all pay. Even though we can only raise Skeleton Spearmen. Do that. Come impress me. Where would these guys go? They can go here, or they can go here. If they come here, what can we build here? What's better? Okay, not build anything for now. And let's just move Manfred here and Bubbly here. No, let's just leave Bubbly there. But let's put in ambush stances. We need. Do we have enough money to raise more mercenaries? I don't have any mercenaries. Yeah, I know it's very tempting to just raise another army because I have 4 armies right now. One of them is just skeletons.
Yeah.
I know. And it's not a good idea right now. What I could do is just raise some more. Wait, is this region corrupted with vampire corruption? This is ruins, but vampire corruption is going up. Not here, not here. Yeah, here it's going up too. Weird because
you have
Yeah, but Chaos Corruption should be going up, not Vampiric Corruption. I could, if I wanted to improve my income, I could take this destroyed settlement. Because there's all of these have been destroyed. But I don't think that's Chaos Warriors, all of it. So what's the garrison? Not a good garrison, it's not enough to fight these guys back without this army. So I'm not gonna leave here, but I could. What do you think? But I couldn't attack here if I left. Nor there. So, not worth it right now. I could attack Savastra, but what? Colonizing this settlement would cost 1993, but I should get a Kislev. That's too risky right now. So let's just keep going. We are at turn 91 right now. And we are going to get the Sword of Unholy Power. There's another army of the Empire right there. Greenskins are just cool, just going around in circles. The Warriors of Chaos have returned. That's just bad news. Very, very bad news. Fortunately, we have Bobbly very near them. They damaged the building here. Our defenses were damaged. Crap. That's a hard blow. Okay, we need that. We have two Chaos Warriors armies. Need to get these guys under control. Holy crap. None of these guys is RKND ever chosen. We could kill these guys. Yeah, it's 43%. But still.
I would say.
But I need to. Holy crap, this is just bad news everywhere. Let's see, Bubbly. Do we want to go and attack them? We need to first know if there's any more of them around. There's not right now. What's this? Those are green skins. Thanks. So these guys are in marching stance, and these guys are replenishing. Gonna put Manfred here. And Bubbly is gonna march here. Why? Wait, not done march then. Come this way.
Right.
You can't negotiate with this faction. Can you make peace with Chaos Warriors?
What could you possibly offer me?
There's no way.
I am ever chosen.
Oh.
The true Von Karstein.
We have very good winds of magic. Very, very good winds. We need to take advantage of that. Come on, Carl, fight back. These greenskins are just not doing anything right now. Velitresca Sidious. That's another Chaos Warrior Lord. Holy crap. Did they kill my Banshee? They killed my Banshee. That's not cool, man. Okay, let's welcome them. So these guys, fuck. Oh no, we can actually win this. Go with armor piercing or this unit. Why not? Decisive victory. Pull, replenish, go away. Oh, great to have garrisons. Why can't you attack? Because of the river? Exactly. Shit. This night. What can we do? Sheesh. Just Chaos Marauders. Chaos Warhounds, and this is, those guys have leveled up pretty. Okay, I need to get another vampire. Vampire, easily distracted, sanguine, and irresolute. Hildegard von Karstein, Eva Helsnitch. Recruit. Ready. Undeath Ascendant. We need you for this.
Darkness comes. You dare.
You're gonna accompany Bubbly. So where is Erkaon, the Ever Chosen?
Beyond your comprehension.
Next turn we're gonna have to invest in this. Well, next time we can, because we don't have any income right now. These guys, we push them back, but just barely. And we raise some now, zombies. Eilhart, Altdorf. Altdorf. Key position. Strategic location, yeah. Oh, so there's a unique building chain in this province. That explains the strategic thing. So what can we build there? Doesn't matter right now because we can't build anything. So these guys are at the other side of the river and we can't cross. If we could. It would just go the other way. So we have to recruit some more units. And we don't have the budget. Holy shit. What to do? Okay, we're gonna have to fight back the second Chaos Warrior incursion. And we have two options. We cross this river and try to attack them, and they're just gonna keep running away. And maybe circle back and attack Essen. They don't have great units though. So let's get Bubbly to Essen. And let's get this guy across the river. Because he can handle both these armies. Not these ones, anyway, but this one. These two ones. That's cool. And Bubbly, just stay there. Okay, let's end this turn. We're gonna finish the research right now. Looks like. Come on, Empire, fight back. I need you as a shield.
The so-called Everchosen has no idea.
They want a peace treaty. That's tempting. My advisor here says that I should go for it. Does this mean that the vassals are gonna stop attacking too? Thing is, if I let these guys become stronger, that's gonna be a problem for me. A huge fucking problem. Now they're gonna wipe out Ostland and they're gonna wipe out the Empire if I don't join forces with them. So I'm gonna say no to the peace treaty because they're still weaker than me at the moment. And let's just take them head on and destroy them. Like we've always done. See. I think this is gonna be this video's last turn. Unless something very, very important happens. They damaged a building. Seriously. I'm gonna have to spend all my fucking money, okay? We have to repair that. Now, we could take on this army with my current army. Because this is just crap, not crap. And definitely not crap.
Sheesh.
But that's not a good idea. What we could do is try and negotiate with the Empire.
You are not welcome in my court.
Non-aggression pact. Come on. We have one with Ostland, right?
Greetings on behalf of the Empire. Now what brings you here with a sheathed blade?
No, I'm not gonna go to war with the Greenskins. There's two factions standing with us against
you
Chaos.
Dare approach me, vile beasts.
That's some payment. It's the only thing we have. Okay, just go fuck yourself then. Guys are always just one step ahead of me. So frustrating. Hey, let's just cut these guys off here. Darkness comes. And try to attack them. What?
Attack. You dare.
So if these two guys wanted to attack me, that would be a problem. So let's... Can we raise something? No. We don't have any money. We just one unit.
I assent.
Nah, not worth it. What are we researching? We got two... Cool. Cool. Zombies. Skeleton warriors, spearmen. Oh, this would be great. 10% less upkeep. That's gonna take a long while. What's faster? This? For this. I have more Grave Guards and Black Knights than I have Vargolfs and Terrorgeists, so it's gonna be more impactful if I reduce those prices. And these guys are mustering here. What are my chances against guys level 8?
This better be important.
Good. We're getting some victories here. What's a Strider? The Ranger's standard grants beings under its banner the agility and the wherewithal to scout ahead of the enemy. Okay. I don't know what that means. Come back here. Can get a Bardic Nightmare. That would be useful. Or melee attack for bats and dire wolves. No, zombies and skeletons and crypt ghouls. Or more leadership. Oh look, cavalry units, Brave Guard. This. Keep it up. This girl looks like Harley Quinn somehow. Gold Light. Oh, let's, with that small victory, let's end this turn and finish this video. Thank you guys for joining us. I thought my friends were going to be more curious this time. It doesn't matter. Maybe they would like to join us some other time. Since Skellig is being withdrawn, I think we could go here next time and get colonize these buildings. Let's see how much it would cost. Do we know? 1,173. And we would have to start building this from nothing. But we will be a step closer to beating the Empire. And we would have more income, possibly. That's a decision that we have to make very soon, because it's not good if we go here and try to take these ones, because we have no way to just defend this weak settlement or this weak settlement against all the guys that are just going around here and just roaming and destroying. So thank you guys, this video has been already very long. I hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. Thank you for joining me. Please hit the like button if you like this video. If you didn't like it, please hit dislike and let me know how can I improve. I'm gonna keep doing this because I love it. I hope you keep joining me because I love your company, and it really really helps me if you support me. So thanks again, and see you next time.